It takes about 84 days to go from seed to harvest outdoors. And in the freights, it takes only about 49. So we're saving like 30, 35 days on time that we can get a full head of lettuce ready to go. My name is Caroline Blanchard. I'm a research associate here at Auburn University, and I also manage the vertical farms here, the Transformation Gardens. So I really, really liked science, but I didn't want to be a doctor or a vet, so I chose plants. I came to Auburn after my undergraduate in horticulture and got into vegetable production in greenhouses. So I've been managing the student workers and kind of our production schedules since August 2022. But it's definitely on the more advanced side of agriculture production. So lots of trial and error trying to get either the nutrient schedules or the planting schedules right. We have a lot of sensors that take measurements of, you know, temperature, light, and carbon dioxide, humidity. And then based on those readings, it'll tell the computer to turn on pieces of equipment and adjust whatever the environmental parameters are so that they're correct for the plant so that they grow well in a very small space, and then we're able to grow them a lot faster than you would be able to out in the field for that reason. And then also to grow year round and out of season, so we can grow cool season crops in the middle of the summer that you wouldn't be able to do out in the field.
We just start with these seeding trays where we'll put the plugs in and then drop the seed in. We typically do about 18 rows of 12 seeds for each cultivar, and we have four cultivars. So that's typically three trays total that we have going at one time per harvest. And that typically stays in the seeding beds for about 2 weeks. Then once it's ready to be transplanted, we'll take out the seeding plugs and we'll transplant them directly into the panels. We will split apart the fabric where we have this wick, and we connect the seeding plug into the fabric where the water trickles down and soaks up the fabric, and that's how the nutrients are delivered straight to the root systems that grow into the fabric. Then we just take the panels off the wall, rip them out, put the marketable heads of lettuce into about 10-pound crates, and then ship them off to go to the campus dining the next day.
So we'll seed about 800 plants at a time. In total, it ends up being around 60 pounds per freight. If we have both freights online, both growing lettuce, we'll be able to grow about 120 pounds of lettuce a week.
I've always wanted to go into research and do something cutting edge and pioneering of the technology side, and mixing it with my passion for agriculture just kind of finds the best of both worlds in controlled environment. Agriculture and hydroponics is the best way I've found to do that. So hydroponics is a soilless form of agriculture where we use nutrients in our water to deliver our nutrients to the plants without the need for soil or fields or anything like that.
Being able to grow more lettuce or larger lettuce or higher quality lettuce is a really goal of ours here. So FoodU is a collection of growing systems facilities around campus that provide produce to campus facilities. So we have the rooftop garden on the Rain Culinary Center, and they grow lots of different fruits and vegetables and flowers for Culinary Center and the Laurel Hotel. And then aquaponics also provides produce to camps as well. They grow a lot of tomatoes, but they've also grown cucumbers and peppers in the past, and then lettuce too as well. And then in addition to that, because it's aquaponics, they also grow fish.
We get some of the freshest products possible, right? They're grown right here on campus, and students get to experience things that have been vine ripened, brought to campus the same day, and they get to have a different level of, you know, that culinary experience that we want for them, obviously. But we also get to contribute to the academic experience as well. So students that are in horticulture or fisheries have gotten to have a real live experience with a commercial growing apparatus that's next level, cutting edge technology, and then they get to bring that to their fellow students.
I'll be eating in the edge and see the produce we grow, and it kind of just grows an appreciation for the process that I wasn't able to grasp before. It's a satisfying feeling watching something go from start to finish, and especially something full of biology and life the way our plants are here.
It's definitely the best lettuce I've ever had, not only because it tastes so good, but also because I know that I've played a part in growing it.